Okay, what's Marketing Society to you?
What's that?
Marketing Society.
I have no idea.
I don't know, but it's Michael's banger club. He should be president.
How would I know what Marketing Society is, bro? I'm not even gonna go to NYU.
How the f*** should I know?
Why do you think nobody knows what Marketing Society is? Like,
I think it's probably just because like they think it's such a marketing focused club and they're not like interested in marketing.
So what do I do then? Like, should I make like a montage or something?
Oh, no, not a montage, man. Your editing is so garbage.
Oh, come on. You've seen my AMVs.
Those are like 30 seconds long. This is like a
Come on.
I think you'd only be ruining the club if you did this.
Oh, no. I have no clue what I'm doing. There's like so much I have to cover. Like I can't just make a simple slideshow, you know? There's like the content team. There's the mentorship program. There's all the 50,000 events that we do. Like what am I supposed to? I mean, like, you could just make, like, a standard documentary, right? Like, imagine, so you have this cold opening, right? And then maybe you add in, like, the bustling noises of the club. And then you have someone come up to the podium. And then maybe you hear them say something like,
"We are the largest undergraduate marketing club on campus."
That's, like, boring. Like, no one wants to watch that.
So we're back at the montage. And you know what? Fine. Let's do it.
Society, and this year we really wanted to create an environment where we highlight every single industry that some of our seniors have worked in. So we wanted to get a good diverse group of panelists, including, you know, fields from consulting, marketing, finance, and whatever it is that they might be interested in.
The most difficult part was making sure that everybody have, you know, similar availabilities and really finding enough seniors with a diverse range of interests to actually put together the panel. So first we were thinking about only our own seniors, but a lot of them weren't available at the time, or there was a lot of repeating industries, so we had to go to other clubs or use our connections to find other seniors, which eventually worked out, but that process took the longest. I think this event turned out great. We had a lot of good questions and a lot of good answers from the seniors, and I think that the members really gained a lot of insights into a variety of different industries.
Priority when like accepting people was ensuring that they'd be able to get something out of it. So we prioritized freshmen because they had the most to learn. We want to just like give them general skills that you wouldn't be able to receive through our general meeting.
Some of these like skills that I'm teaching them, I had to like really learn this. So I just wanted to like, you know, give them some shortcuts to life. if possible, and just help them in any way that I can.
We like took into consideration like any requests that we received. So like in our application process, some people requested some things, and then sometimes during meetings, people asked us for certain topics that they want us to cover, and then we just tailor our slides based off of that.
That's it? You guys don't do anything fun?
Like, what kind of question is that? Of course we have fun. We have like... Yeah, it ends kind of abruptly. Okay. Well, back to the content. Cause she ain't on my chest with love in her eye. Cause she ain't on my chest with love in her eye. Yeah, that's fine. Hey, you got time for questions?
Yeah, what's up?
All right. Okay, so what do you think of Markets look?
Super fun, chill club.
You hear that? Markets like a super fun, chill club. These are totally, totally good.